Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang, and we're here to talk about how to simplify the golden ratio. Now, when it comes to simplifying the golden ratio, it's actually a somewhat difficult task because it's actually an irrational number, and it's really hard to simplify irrational numbers. Now, one of the things you want to think about is that the golden ratio is written as 1 plus square root of 5 over 2. Now, this in and of itself is an irrational number, like I said before, but the best thing to do is, if you do want to simplify it some more, is we can break it up as two separate terms. This will be 1 over 2 plus square root of 5 over 2, but that's really the best thing that you can come up with. Now, the other thing that you can consider is approximate the golden ratio. It's a number that's very close to 1.618. Now, because of the irrational nature, the decimal does keep on going. So when it comes to simplifying the golden ratio, it is a kind of a difficult task given the structure of the number itself. And that's the brief discussion on how to simplify the golden ratio.